Let's talk about 2023 Jamb Utme registration. Yes, if you want to register for 2023 Jamb Utme registration, the first thing you need to get is your NIN number. NIN number, that is your national identification number. If you don't have NIN, you are not eligible to participate or to register for 2023 Jamb Utme. After getting your NIN number, the next is to generate your profile code. To generate your profile code, all you need is to get a number that has not been used to generate a profile code for any candidate before. And after getting that number, you are going to type NIN in capital letter, leave a space, write the NIN number out, then send it to 55019, or you send it to 66019, and that's how you generate your profile code. After you've generated your profile code, you can provide other details and proceed to a nearest CBT center. But don't make mistakes that other people make, and that is not seeking advice, consultation from the expert, for those who can guide you, because if you make any mistake in the course of registration, it can man your admission processing, and it can man your admission opportunity in 2023. So don't take that aspect for granted. You can always reach out to us at DEE Tutors for consultancy, for guidance, for expert guidance. It is what we have been doing year in, year out. And we have been helping several students to gain admission to different schools in and outside the country. You can always reach out to us any day, any time. Thank you.
DEE Tutors, bringing learning to your doorstep.